Hi, my name is Jasmin Allenspach and I'm from Switzerland. My project was done in mathematics, and well, you've probably already seen one of those beautiful mosaics which decorate Islamic mosques. And what I did, I analyzed the mathematical structure behind them. Well, in 2007, an article was published in a famous research magazine, Science, and there, the two authors of this article, they basically claimed that the artists which built these mosaics, that they were 500 years ahead of us in regards to mathematics, so that they knew modern mathematics 500 years before we did in the Western world. I was quite fascinated by this science paper.